Perhaps a judicious trade with Valhalla would help us get deeper in.
To adapt is to lean into the alchemy of turning adversity into advantage.
Let's see. Do these tasks, return here for rewards. Fair enough. When was the last time we bargained with Valhalla? Any edge would help. A durable improvement.
The elite enemies Valhalla has chosen for you to target will only continue to manifest. You must adapt and employ all available resources, or you will fall again.
Freya.
Away for the moment. As you know, she's attending to many things presently. Establishing a new governing body for the realms is no simple task. There are leaders to find and recruit, negotiations for sharing power. I'm sure she'd prefer to be here, but you'll have to make do with the three of us for now.
I'm sure we're in excellent hands. Even a short-term advantage could pay off.
Oh!
wish to speak about Sigrun. She was eager to receive you mere days ago. What has changed?
Oh, don't pretend to be interested in my romantic life, brother.
I am interested, and you are evading the question. What happened?
Well, after you dropped me off at a longhouse the other night, Sigrun made a cowberry and hazelnut pudding. Of course, I don't eat anymore, so slightly awkward, but a lovely thought.
And?
Pretty much it, really.
There is more to this. Happened that night between you and Sigrun?
Well, we stayed up much too late. I told her stories, she told me secrets. She put spirits to my lips, even though I can't get drunk. Then she invited me to watch her fall asleep.
And the next morning?
The next morning we took a boat along the Lake of Nine. It was divine, brother. The lake was sun-dappled, the air was crisp and perfect. You could smell the thaw.
When did you speak?
You know me too well, brother. We were on the lake.
I must interrupt.
Do what you need.
Watch your left!
At least you fell to one of the more challenging opponents. No shame there.
Those who adapt are not bound by circumstance. Valhalla is a crucible.
Now these would make a real and lasting difference.
Don't let Valhalla's chosen opponents get into your head, or else you'll fall to them again.
Tell me, what happened between you and Sigmund on the lake?
Well, she was rowing past where you found her family treasury.
Where we learned she cursed her brother over forbidden love.
That's right. And as we rowed by, I remember feeling grateful that the place was now deep underwater where she couldn't see it. And at that moment, she turned to me, and she said, I think, Mimir, I might be smitten with you. I think maybe I want to kiss you. Indeed, brother. I mean, the there's always been more to us than there's been the opportunity to explore. So much unspoken, beneath the surface. But hard to name it so boldly, I'm a bit off guard.
Sigrun, I am still waiting for the part where you spoke.
In my defense, I only told her the truth as it struck me in the moment. I told her my feelings for her were deep as Ram's Hall and had been for as long as I'd known her. But just then a kind of revelation came over me. A sudden cold clarity that it was vanity to imagine that I, as I am, would be enough for her as she is. So I heard myself tell her that I didn't think I could give her what she needed.
Now, I have mad at you.
I won, brother. I deserve it.
Thank you.
So, you told Sigrun you could not give her what she needed. You spoke out of cowardice.
Aye, obviously. But as prospects for terror go, can you imagine knowing all along you're not enough for someone? And then living out their slow realization of that truth? I admit it chilled me to the bone.
You presume to know how she will feel in the future. Why discredit her wishes and yours in the present?
I just can't pretend not to know better. She's romanticized the idea of us. Certainly I've done the same. Is that anything to build a future on? I mean, look at me, brother. Be practical.
If anyone else disparaged you as you disparage yourself, I would wish to strike them with an axe.
Well, that brute was exceptionally difficult. I hope you stick it out.
Battle is unpredictable, as is life.
You've been busy.
Shield Maiden.
A blessing. You're truly an inspiration, General. I hear you like stories. I got one for you.
Best improve where you can. Valhalla's not big on apples or blood mead.
Don't let Valhalla's chosen opponents get into your head, or else you'll fall to them again.
To Siegmund and your low opinion of yourself.
Look, brother, I don't apologize for wanting her to have someone who can be everything to her. She deserves the best.
Then why should she not deserve the smartest man alive?
Sometimes I think you've come too far, brother.
I think I've overstepped.
Sorry, brother, but maybe we reserve our talks for safe spaces.
Go!
Careful, brother. You're covered in bifrost.
Further and further into Valhalla. You're getting better, brother.
A master sees every setback as a catalyst for progress. Don't lose heart.
It's never been easier to be better. That benefit's good to last.
made it even further that time. Take pride in your progress.
Huh!
little boost this time around, maybe. Behind you! Incoming! Behind you, brother! Very good, very good. Not your death just now, but all the progress you made.
Valhalla demands the willingness to embrace discomfort.
We did more things and more things to do. Check.
I hear you like stories.
These could really help you in there.
Coming along quite nicely, General. It's a pleasure to see your progress.
Hard not to take Valhalla up on some help, even if it's just for this attempt. Careful, brother. You're covered in Vicon. Behind you!
Thank you.
Since there are more challengers like it to find, that is how we earn our way forward.
Should be unlocked now, shall we? We could use some limited time assistance, couldn't we?
Congratulations, old friend. You really are going places in Valhalla.
Where's Mimir?
Is that really all you have to say to me? After all this time, can't muster up so much as hello for one of your most auspicious victims?
Hello, Helios. Where is Mimir?
How should I know? Why don't we go look for him? Hmm? So, what's new with you, Kratos? Murdered any good pantheons lately? Devastated any populations with the cataclysmic consequences of your actions? Turned on any once trusted allies? You simply must bring me up to speed on your latest saga of blood-soaked vengeance.
I am that no longer.
You don't mean to say you've gone soft? Never believe it. Once a Spartan, always a Spartan. No, there's no fooling me, Kratos. You know what they say. You can't hide in the shadows from a sun god. At least, that's what they should say. Is looking a little more familiar, isn't it? A mighty chain. Auspicious sign. You've always had such luck with chains. This is all gonna work out just great for you. I can feel it. Oh, there it is. Home sweet. Now this room must really be bad. Wasn't this the Chamber of Sacrifice? Where you let an Athenian soldier burn to a crisp, just so you could get past the room? Oh, those madcap early days. How you must miss them. What are you doing, Kratos? Sacrifice me? Again? Oh, good. You're making eye contact as you push me towards my demise. What a special little personal touch. Really lets me know where I stand. Especially after such a long and agonized deliberation over what to do. Oh, how reluctant you'll tell people you were to sacrifice me to the flame. Come on, you won't get very far without... I hate to disappoint you, blithering idiot. But you do remember I'm a sun god, right? You think I'm afraid of a little fire? Don't threaten me with a good time, Kratos. Maybe I'll be infused with power and achieve my final form. Maybe I'll explode and take you with me. Let's just see what happens. Let's just see. Another push. Let's go. Okay, seriously, Kratos, get me out of this cage. It's not funny anymore. I can't believe you mean to roast me on a whim, on a presumption that it's what Valhalla wants from you. Have you ever considered that maybe your instincts are just random thoughts that pop into your head, no more likely to be true than the next? Maybe consider that. Quickly. Going to incinerate me and see what happens? I swear, you haven't changed one solitary...
Brother? What am I doing in here?
Over here. Over here.
What's that?
No.
No! Get me out of here! Brother! What is this? Help me!
I'm trying!
Please!
Do not panic. We will simply return to the gate.
I don't think so. I think you've broken how Valhalla works. Oh! I think this is it, brother. No! You poor thing, look at you! You shouldn't have done that!
I'll heal, dummy. You and Kratos would not. But you're safe now.
Sigrun, I'm sorry. I've been so foolish, I...
Later, love. I need a moment. As I will be forever in yours. My lady! Stop. You've seen me worse. I'm not sure about that, boss.
Well, that was altogether bloody terrifying. One moment I'm in a forest, the next I'm in a cage full of fire.
You changed into Helios and back again. It was unpredictable.
I'll say. I'm truly not sure if we've gone too far, or if we've come too far to stop.
We are not stopping. I must face this.
I know, brother.
No shame in making things a wee bit easier if you can. Memory of your past made manifest.
A dangerous memory.